guys. So we have made it to uwharrie. We're going to do front side of Daniel. I'm going to drive that one, and Pete is going to drive that one. I have not done front side of Daniel yet, at least not this season. So we'll see how that works. I know Pete has done front side with that one a few days ago, so we'll just see how this goes up.
Hi. Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in again. Stick around, because we're here at uwharrie, and we're gonna take these two Jeeps right here, and we're gonna send them right up Daniel's ass.
Front side of Daniel, and this is the gatekeeper, and I'm driving Gold Digger. I've got two kids in a Jeep, and then Pete's driving White Trash. He's got one kid in a Jeep, so I'm going to climb up there and video it, and we'll just switch phones.
Watch outside there and be nice and two-footed. Goodbye. Keep on coming. Come on, get it up there. You gotta get in front up there. You're good. How you doing? You're fine. You're fine. Just like you got it. Hold that wheel just like you got it. Back to me a little bit, driver. Right there. Nice and easy. Coming. To me, it right there. There you go. Crawl it. Crawl it. There you go. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Oh, brake, brake, brake. Now turn to me. There you go. Keep turning. All right, hold the brake with your foot and then go to the gas so you don't roll back. Start giving it gas. There you go. Turn to me. Turn to me. All right, hold it right there. Stay passenger. Come on. You are. You're good. Stay just like that. Right there. Straight up. Right there. Straight up. Stay. There you go. First wedge. Did it, baby.
Hey, Michael. What?
I'm terrified.
Did it. Now it ain't nothing but easy stuff all the way. You got the rock garden up there, and that's easy. This thing right here ate the rock garden up and spit it out the other day.
So he had to rescue me out. I was not winched out, but he ended up driving out, driving the Jeep out. So, yay! Thank you so much for watching us. Please subscribe and follow. We do rides pretty much once or twice a month. Would love to get your feedback. Please let us know what you think of our videos, anything you would like to see, any trails around North Carolina, South Carolina, that would be awesome. We will be going to Wind Rock pretty soon, but I will keep you updated. Thank you.